Mind can accumulate curricula from anywhere in the world, then provide them in countries where such resources are severely limited. The new and vast access to the latest and most effective curriculum will be shown to teachers and students in their native language. They won't have to wait years for a translation when there are changes, as Mind's language agnostic attribute can provide instantaneous updates in any language. Mind can analyze each student's learning curve to customize the curriculum at an individual level to maximize learning. Increase in literacy rates and mathematic abilities in these regions will fuel changes in their economies and the health and well-being of its citizens. Mind can read all available case studies and the latest research on countless topics from every corner of the world and keep a running analysis of environmental, cultural, and other attributes of regions. Through its self-learning capability and ability to create its own models, Mind can provide recommendations on strategies and logistics to investors, philanthropists, and policymakers that can have the most powerful social impact. For example, intricate logistics plans can be used to direct food surplus in the most cost-effective way, helping reduce food waste and tackling hunger. In the same way, Mind could strategize the best way to allocate NGO and/or IGO resources in real time for maximum efficiency and impact.